Today we are an individual. We are an individual within a group, within a network, within a society. And more the organizations are starting to focus on that.